We've got skies that are trying to break up. We are trying to get you sunshine here, but still hanging out of some clouds. 58 degrees right now. That wind is still strong out of the southwest, 22 miles an hour. And you look across the state, and you can see that drier air to the west trying to work its way in. So thankfully, the rain has departed. Really only saw fractions of an inch across the state. And you look even regionally, and much drier skies to our northwest. So eventually we're going to be pulling in some sunshine here, but we're going to keep the wind around for a little bit longer. And you can see the secondary front that's going to be sliding its way down. As that shifts to the south, that is going to bring in dramatically cooler air. A lot of us are going to be talking upper 40s for highs tomorrow, and even low 50s. So 68 degrees out there is the high for the day. You look off to the southwest, and we are sitting at 73 for Dodge City. If you are traveling east today, I am sorry. It is way chillier out there and even rainier with highs in the middle 50s. So look at your day broken down hour by hour. Notice the wind. Plan on the wind. It's going to be with us all day long. And at least it's going to help us warm up. 64 by 4 p.m. Once we get rid of this cloud cover, we aren't going to be seeing it again for a while. So on your hour-by-hour forecast, you can see by 3 p.m. starts to take a hike, exit the state by the evening hours. And as we head throughout the day tomorrow, maybe a weak layer of clouds along with that weak front. That's mainly just going to bring in colder temperatures. Otherwise, more sunshine for your Saturday and more wind. We're likely going to continue to see those winds in the teens to mid-20s. So put on the extra hairspray, and well, if you don't have hair, hang on to your hats, because it is going to be windy. You can see Saturday, those winds out of the northwest into the 20s. Things die down into Sunday morning, but even after that on Sunday, we're still talking about some pretty general gustiness. So 68 degrees, the high on the day. Again, a little windy out there. And tonight, temperatures backing down as we head down into the low 40s. So skies will be clearing. It is going to stay windy. You got plans to be outside. It's not going to be terrible out, but do plan for that wind. Central portions of the state, clouds clearing. Again, to the southwest, temperatures borderline 70. And a little cooler if you're off to the northwest. Esterville at 63, 64 for Hampton. Marshalltown coming in at 65. And areas to the southeast staying windy with highs in the low to mid 60s. Check out that 8-day forecast. We have got the warmest day easily out of the next 8 today. I wish it wasn't so windy so we could enjoy it more. But, I mean, at least we got it. And then we got sunshine after that. Cooler temperatures for the weekend, Saturday and Sunday. But if you're going to a football game, you're tailgating, doing any of that stuff, that's really fun. It's going to be pretty nice out. And we're going to hang on to that sunshine through the middle of the week. So.